shocked and I can't believe it. It's awesome. It's just like when I went in first, I didn't expect it to be that awesome because the crocodile is that huge and you're just right next to him. And now I feel, I don't know, I'm so impressed.